Hello, my name is Daniel Shalyan.
Hello, my name is Emil Krasnik.
We want to show you about our SF project, the influence of emotionally colored words in our everyday life, in the written and spoken language.
Our project, the influence of the emotionally colored words in our written and spoken language.
We chose this project because we wanted to show the influence that they had in our everyday life, in communication. The procedures used during this project are: this project was first recommended to us by our teacher, Picharete Hoza. Then we agreed to take this project furthermore for more exploration. To have an idea of what we were going to do, we searched the internet and found some important information. Then we decided to compose our survey, which consisted of four questions. In those questions, the students were asked in relation to the emotionally colored words and the influence it had on them. After the observation and data, the answers that were given totally showed that the emotionally colored words had a positive effect in the relation of the communication between people, transmitting the message clearly. In conclusion, we would recommend the usage of these colored words to everybody, considering the benefits they have.
These are some questions that we gave to our classmates.
The surveys that we give to our classmates. It consisted of four questions. Here, what is the emotional coloring of the words? It is the regulator of the speaker's attitude towards what he communicates. Emotional words express joy, sorrow, praise, laughter, concentration, congratulation. Some words that have the emotional coloring of the words are names, shirintari, gru, stojalave, kungu, fuel. Adjectives, tamada, ijal, tapamata, elet, evoker. Phraseological expressions, yukonai zebra, raush purtu na park, uthu indiferencia. The materials we used to make the questionnaires was made with surveys and with the help of the internet. Here we have some photos showing us giving the surveys prepared from us to our classmates. And with the materials we gathered and the information gathered, we made a graph, which also can be seen here, the effectivity of the emotional coloring of the words. Our classmates were asked to give a mark from 1 to 10, and the average mark was 8.
We should recommend the usage of the emotionally colored words to everybody, considering the benefits they have. Using those words makes communication easier between people and make the message transmitted easier.